best bank in Zimbabwe.
It's Eagle Bank.
Who is the greatest supporter of e-learning?
It's Eagle Bank.
What is your evidence?
I have a solid evidence in my right hand. Eagle Bank gave our school 5 brand new computers, a printer and a projector.
That's wonderful. How can I know about it, about Eagle Bank?
Simple, just Google Eagle Bank.
I got it, I have liked them on Facebook. Eagle Bank, that's my bank.
The significance of this donation is coming from the overall Eagle Bank direction of social responsibility this year, which is focusing on providing clean and safe drinking water to children. It's a theme that we've adopted this year as part of our celebrations. Being done at the Food Food to work with communities to provide safe clean drinking water to children. So for more of this, this is an orphanage looking after all 35 children who daily have access to drinking water. We are coming in here to provide the installation of a bowl, tank, and we support from our partners for water treatment plants to make sure that the children have got access to safe clean drinking water. We have also provided foodstuffs, knowing that their home is always looking for support in terms of foodstuffs to look after the children. So we've also donated some foodstuffs that include rice, sugar, flour, soaps and so forth, all to the tune of $2,000. In addition, our staff will also mobilize the collection of all toys, toys that are still in good use, and other clothing items that would make a difference in the changes of all of this.
As a mother of this community, we are quite humbled and excited by the donation we have received from our all-weather friend, Eagle Bank. They've been with us since 2015, and their contribution to this institution has been quite valuable. They started with the computers, also contributed to the construction of our school, some food stuff. Now today they have brought quite another huge donation to the resuscitation of our bones, and also some food stuff. So I think this kind of relationship has been quite beneficial, especially for us as members. And it is our great hope that we continue to have this kind of relationship. Our main wish was to say, because in terms of the Child Protection Act, what we are supposed to do is that when the child reaches 18 years, they are no longer to be kept within the institution. But they have to, because they are taken as adults, as majors. So the best wish was to say, whilst we still have them, they undergo some vocational training programs whereby they learn life skills and all that, so that when they are leaving this institution, they are able now to stand on their own as adults. So that is now the missing link between when the child comes in, they grow up in the institution, but when they grow up, reaching 18, it will be like you are now dumping them again back into the community where they have nowhere to go.
Christmas that we thank you say Eagle Bank. Zvaramba zvakadaro. Nodei mwana akubatsirai mukwanise kuunganidza maoko zvakare tizokuonai gore rinouya muchidzoswa nerugare.
Stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page 263chat.